TV Everywhere is literally providing TV to everywhere. We're hoping for faster speeds.
My name is Kim, and I'm a service delivery engineer at Comcast Viper.
My day starts around 6:30 in the morning. I try and get a workout in every day. If my dogs are being good that day, I'll take them on a run with me. I head into the office around 8:30 or 9, park at the Pepsi Center, and I walk in the beautiful view of downtown. I love my walk into work every day. When I get into the office, any software that we get from the developers, it's my job to install it into our QA environment and make sure the resources are available for the QA team to get their job done.
We had half of our team using a different project called Denver Admin, and we were wondering if we can consolidate. We'd just kind of like to migrate all the tickets in there over. Is that possible?
I also interact with the player team, who helps to develop the player application for basically any player that's not your set-top box.
We get video content from many different locations. We get satellite feeds, we get terrestrial feeds. That content gets transcoded and put into a format that modern technology can decode or play, such as iOS, Android, desktops, Xbox. Most of the code that actually makes it happen is built by Viper. Viper stands for Video IP Engineering and Research.
This video experience is driven by Viper, and it's driven by a lot of the products that we develop here in this group. When we make changes to either add new features or fix issues that we've seen before, Kim grabs that product and puts it through QA, staging, and then our production environments.
Everyone is kind of focused on different things and has their skills. My main focus is alternate content, which is dynamic ad insertion and blackouts, as well as emergency alert systems. Today is kind of my meeting day. There's a lot of status meetings that I have today.
So what do we know? What have we accomplished?
The main thing I wanted to see on the status tool is be able to go to a page and just see a list of current alerts.
How current are the alerts on there? Is this going to be the tool that we need?
Yes. Bring some intriguing possibilities.
The culture here is one thing that drew me to this position. Everyone here is so friendly and nice, and we all get along so well. At least once a week we go out to lunch. I mean, this is just such a fun city to live in. Also, you know, we just like to have fun. We have a ping pong table and foosball, and it's just great to be in the center of it. Everyone is always evolving constantly, and I think that's one of the biggest attributes, you know, willingness to adapt to what's around you. Because we're constantly changing technologies, constantly learning new things. There's so many opportunities for training and learning from your coworkers, so I think adaptability is a huge key to success.
Viper Ops came back and said that they were concerned that they didn't have sufficient capacity stand-ups and grade in parallel.
I'd have to see what the capacity concerns are, because there should be plenty of capacity.
Every day is a new challenge, a new excitement, a new opportunity to learn, and I've seen so many projects come into production, and we get to support that every day. It's just so exciting to have a tangible product in the real world that I get to see that I worked on.
Yeah, right. It's nice of you to say.